We are kicking the night off with the visionary himself. Welcome to Monday Night Rollins.
Please welcome Seth Rollins!
And as confident as he normally is, he is absolutely full of it right now after his performance at Survivor Series. So we hope everyone here enjoyed their holiday. Why? What are we thankful for here at Monday Night Raw? We're thankful for a card and a show that is absolutely stacked, and it all culminates with the champion, right, Gordon?
Kevin Owens and WWE Champion Big E have been at odds since KO embraced his reputation as a duplicitous liar and attacked Big E. Well, tonight, Big E finally has Kevin Owens right where he wants him, in the middle of the ring.
When we talk about champions, you gotta talk about the Raw Tag Team Champions, RK-Bro, the reign of RK-Bro. We know it's been entertaining, but could that reign be threatened by the Dirty Dogs? Because tonight, RK-Bro will defend against Dolph Ziggler and Robert Roode.
Well, did we say something about champions? What about the United States Championship? That's right, held by this man, Damian Priest. He has a challenge tonight against the former Intercontinental Champion, Apollo Crews, who has tried to get underneath Damian Priest's skin. Well, we see what happens when Damian Priest gets angry.
We've got champions. How about a Hall of Famer? Monday Night Raw gets rated R as the most calculating superstar in WWE. Edge makes his highly anticipated return.